A Raytown teacher diagnosed with colon cancer 3 years ago had no family history of the disease. KCTV5's Kelly Taylor explains how early detection and treatment at HCA Midwest Health helped the teacher get her life back.
Colon and colorectal cancer rates are rising in Americans under 55, especially for people in the 40 to 55 age group. Alexa Minnemeyer was diagnosed after her first colonoscopy in 2018. She was 43 and had no family history.
The first thing that probably went through my head was my daughter. I have a 16-year-old daughter, so that was terrifying and thinking, how bad is it?
She had a successful surgery to remove the cancer at HCA Midwest Health. Board-certified colorectal surgeon Lena O'Brien did Alexa's procedure.
Well, I was able to do her surgery robotically.
Alexa's now cancer-free.
Yeah, I feel completely back to normal. And, you know, that's completely attributed to the fact that I found out early.
Dr. O'Brien says early detection is key to beating this disease.
We're starting to see younger and younger patients with colon and rectal cancer. And that's a trend that's not just here in Kansas City, but nationwide.
Within the last few years, the American Cancer Society lowered the screening age from 50 to 45. During the screening process, polyps can be removed before they turn cancerous.
If it's caught very early, it is curable.
Dr. O'Brien says getting a colonoscopy isn't as bad as you might think. The hardest part is making the appointment.
The prep is what you do the day before, and then it just involves a simple clean out. The actual procedure is done with sedation, so you basically take a little nap and you wake up and you're done and you get your results right then and there.
There's a misconception about colon cancer the doctor wants to clear up. She says it's not just a men's disease.
It affects men and women equally. And so it's very important that patients get screened and be aware of the disease and start the screening process earlier.
Kelly Taylor, KCTV5 News.
For more information, you can go to our website, kctv5.com/HCA Midwest Health.